Well, for you guys that are just now tuning in, we're in Ada, Oklahoma. We just went through a construction zone where they actually had us jump the median. I wished I would have got that on tape. You should have seen Steve on his red African twin jumping that center median. It was a big old curb, but man alive, guys, this is a beautiful little town. There's all kinds of things to look at. We've gotten fuel here, we've gotten lost here, and now we're still here. So thanks for tuning in to Heartland Dual Sport. Again, this is the big town of Ada. I'll put our hazards on so people will know to go around us. Yeah, since you can see your phone, it might be handier. I wonder why I can't hear my phone. I did have music playing on it when I went to the bathroom. Oh, yeah. There we go. Got the music back on. I don't have the Ascena audio pack hooked up today, so you can't actually hear Steve, but he's looking at the map trying to figure out where we need to go. He's found us a Mexican restaurant to go eat at, but we don't know where we're headed. We're actually lost in the town of Ada. If you look ahead, I don't know if you can actually see that sign. It says Tigers for Christ. It's pretty scary looking. Let me see. The sound? Yeah, it's on now. You had to hit the mute button. Okay, so Steve's got it in his computer now. We've officially got us a route to take. It looks like we're going left. I'm gonna let him get in front of me and he'll get in the left-hand lane like he normally does. Oh, well, Siri screws with me all the time, so I'm completely used to it. Already? What'd she say to do now? Oh yeah, we have to turn left here. Says what? Okay. I thought she said turn left. Let's turn left. We're turning left. Now what's she saying? Turn left again. Turn right. Right here. This is where we were at 2 seconds ago. Left on 13th. What did she say now? Well, I don't guess the cross traffic stops. Turn left again? Well, why wouldn't we have came out on that other street that actually had a red light? Are we staying on this street for a while, we think? That's a good looking color red. You see that red right here? Either one of them, take your pick. That's what color my crash bars are gonna be. That blood red. That looks pretty awesome, don't it? I think that'll look good. Yeah, to the left. So are we eating in Tishomingo? Well, that'll be real handy. Oh, that's half the fun of the adventure right there, buddy.